Blue-striped grunts are some of the largest members of the grunt family. They inhabit the tropical and subtropical waters off the western Atlantic Ocean from South Carolina to the Gulf of Mexico and throughout the Caribbean Sea. They are able to produce grunting sounds by grinding their pharyngeal teeth, located in their throat. Adults are found in small or large groups over coral and rocky reefs, as well as mangroves and seagrass beds. Large adults are more abundant on reef and rocky habitat than on seagrass beds. They typically inhabit waters from around 3 to 100 feet deep. Juveniles are most common in shallow water and seagrass beds. Adults are yellow with dense blue stripes running the length of the body. The tail is dark brown and forked. Juveniles are yellowish with black stripes. The fish typically feed on crustaceans, mollusks, and small fish. Adults can grow up to 18 inches long. They are commercially important for fisheries in some areas of their range. They are also used for the aquarium trade. Blue-striped grunts are preyed on by animals like groupers, snappers, barracudas, and sharks. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.